Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine and doing your work very well. Welcome back to EBS class. In last session, we have started 9th number lesson, What Should I Eat? Okay, in last session, we have learned about different types of food. Do you remember? Can you tell me name of a cereal? Yes, very good. There are different types of cereal such as rice, wheat, jawar, bajra, ragi, etc. Okay, we have also seen different food items and different people eating different types of food items such as a small baby. Small baby eats or drink only milk. You, your friends and your other family members, they eat different food items such as rice, dal, roti, sabzi, fruits, milk, meat product, egg, meat, etc. Right? Now, in today's class, we are going to learn about new things. Alright? That food items, why we should eat? That thing we are going to learn today. Okay? So here we have keywords such as rice, R-I-C-E rice, D-A-L dal, R-O-T-I roti, V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S vegetables, M-I-N-K milk, F-R-U-I-T-S fruits,
then this food
to be strong. Then we also have some food items that protect us. So food to protect. Alright. So here food for energy, the energy giving food items such as cereals, oil, vegetables, fruits. Which food item gives us energy? Yes, cereals, oil, vegetables, fruits. They give us energy to do work. Then some food items, they help us to grow and to be strong. That type of food items are bodybuilding food items. Which food are that? Pulses, meat products, meat, fish, egg. Okay. Which are that food items? That food items are, or that type of food, pulses, meat products, meat, fish, eggs. Right? Then we have food to protect. These food items protect us from different types of diseases. They are fruits, leafy vegetables and other vegetables too. Right? Here we have different food types to eat for different reasons. If you want to be healthy, you have to eat all these types of food items. Okay, now we all know that we eat food together at our home. We eat food with our family. In some places where we worship, there also some people eat food together. Okay, such as in temples, in mosques, in gurudwaras, people eat food together. In some school, the students, they have midday meal. Okay, why do they have that midday meal? Because it helps us to the children to be strong. That food helps the children to grow. Okay, so they have midday meal at their school. You also eat food item or your lunch with your friends at school. You also eat food in school during your lunch, your breakfast. So that time you have to finish all your tiffin boxes or all your lunch. Okay? Why? Because it gives us energy. It helps us to be strong. It helps us to grow. And our food also protects us from different types of diseases. So we have to eat healthy food items. Did I mention anywhere pizzas, burgers or chocolates, ice creams? No, because that food items are not so good for us. The food items which I mentioned here, all these food items are healthy food items. So we have to eat all these things in our breakfast, lunch and dinner. Alright students, I hope you have understood all these things which I have explained today. And you should eat healthy food at your home. Okay? So we'll see next point in the next session. Till that time, thank you.